I search for something, and search was always the thing that was what Google Workspace was good at. But if you have a lot of documents or a lot of emails, then often you will remember that you wanted you had a conversation or you had a document about a certain subject or something described. It's very hard to pinpoint it using some exact phrases that you need to search on. It's easier to ask and describe the thing that you're searching for. Like, I need this document where we talked about X and Y, and oh, where it was mentioned that this and this would happen. So where is this? And this technique and technology makes it possible to actually search on these kinds of phrases and get those results. And I had been testing it with some poems, where I had AI generate some poems where things happened and try to do that, and it was so easy, even to do it with Apps Script.